1, 2, 3. In the light of the misty glow, a season's change and turns into gold. Lets me know that winter is only one step away. But as I walk down the street, sad faces, happy faces are passing by. I listen to a humming melody, small stories from these people's lives. There is an end. Says goodbye to a son who is turning 18 and moving away from home. She says it seems like yesterday was a newborn child, lying safe and warm in his cradle, protected by my love. A father's on a business trip, calls his wife and child to say he loves them and to say goodnight. But the very next day, the wife receives the message, I'm so sorry to tell you, but your husband just passed away. When there is an end, there will be a beginning. Keep your memories like pearls on a string. This life, accept the good with the bad, and get the best out of everything you can. Do you fear the end? Do you live in small moments as you last between the beginning?